is holding a button, and the elevator changes direction instantly without even locking it up. This will have a different kind of construction.
Hydraulic construction.
I don't need to. It's alright to change direction instantly without locking it up the door. Or where? Let's try our last time holding the ticket hold button and see what happens.
This is how a hydraulic construction looks like. It's attached directly to the cab here.